In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to set up a ticket tool system in your Discord server. Head to the Ticket Tool website. We will include a link in the description. Choose to log in at the top. You might be asked to sign in to your Discord account. Authorize. Click Bot Invite at the top, or head back to the homepage and click the Invite button. Expand the drop menu and choose the Discord server you want to add the ticket system to. Click the Continue button. Authorize. Verify that you're human. Head back to the Ticket Tool page again. Choose to Manage Servers. Select your server. You should now be on the Server Info page. Check the bot permission info here. You will need to have all of the permissions with a star enabled. Switch to Discord. Click the server title and open the settings. Go to Roles. Find and select the Ticket Tool role. Switch to Permissions. Enable the required permissions that you are missing. Save changes and close. Right-click on the side panel and create a new channel. Make it a text channel and name it either Support or Tickets. Create channel. Right-click on the side panel again and choose to create a category. This is where all of the support ticket channels will go. Name the category Support Tickets or something of that nature. Create the category. Drag the channel and category to your desired position. Now you need to create the role that will be answering support tickets. This can be a dedicated role or moderators. If you already have a role, then skip this step. Click the server title and open the settings. Switch to roles. Create a role. Name the role. Give it a color if you like. I'll be selecting a custom color. Scroll down and disable both options. Switch to permissions at the top. Clear all permissions. Drag the role to where you want it on the side. Somewhere under the server moderator role will work best. Save changes and close. Head back to the Ticket Tool dashboard. Switch to the server configs page on the left. In the general options, you will see the command prefix. This is the symbol that needs to be used before all of the Ticket Tool commands. You can change this if you want, however, I like to leave it as default. Set any dashboard roles. Members with these roles will be able to make changes to the ticket settings. I like to leave no role selected. However, you may want to add the admin role. Next are blacklisted roles. Anyone with one of these roles won't be able to use commands or reactions. Usually, this will just be a muted role if your server has one. You can also set how many tickets can be open in your server at once. The default should be fine. You can come back and change these settings in the future if needed. Save. Switch to Command Configs. Disable any commands you don't want to be used by clicking the switch. Open the Panel Configs page. This is where we will be creating the Discord ticket system. Click the Create Panel button. Add a panel name. I'll be calling mine Support Tickets. Select the Support Team Roles menu and add the role that will be answering and managing tickets. I'll be using the moderator role. Leave the Panel Channel option blank for now. Create the panel. Give it a few seconds and a new page should load. Open the panel settings. For full control over the settings, you will need premium. However, we will only be adjusting the free options. Expand the category options. Set both of the options to the ticket support category. This will make sure that all created tickets will be placed in the same category for easy access. Save. Expand the ticket options. Click Edit Ticket Message. At the top, you will see a message text box. This is the text that will appear above a new ticket. Feel free to customize the message as you like. We recommend including the curly bracket user variable as it will tag the member that opened the ticket. In the embed description box, add any more information that you want. Try to keep it short. Save changes and close. Expand the panel options, then open the panel message settings. Members will react to this message to open a ticket. Edit the embed description as you like. Be sure to include instructions on how to open a ticket. Save and close. Close again. Expand the middle menu and choose your ticket channel. Click Send. Switch to your Discord server. Your ticket system will now be set up. Clicking the reaction button below the message will open a ticket, creating a new channel in the selected category. Only the person that opened the ticket, your selected support role, and members with administrator permissions will be able to view the channel. As you can see, the bot will tag the member and show our custom support message. Once a ticket has been resolved, click the lock icon to close it. You will be asked to confirm by opting to close it again. A closed ticket can be transcripted, reopened, or deleted using their respective buttons. If you choose to transcript a ticket, you will receive all this extra information. Clicking the downwards arrow button will download the ticket for future use. In most cases, you will just want to delete a ticket. Once you have chosen to delete a ticket, the channel will be removed from the server after a few seconds. Next, we need to adjust the ticket channel settings. Right-click on the channel and choose to Edit. Go to Permissions, then expand the Advanced Permissions. Disable the permissions to send messages and add reactions. Save changes and close. If you are having any issues with Ticket Tool, then you can use the Help FAQ Chat command. This will give you a list of answers that may solve your issue. Another solution to any problem may be to enable the administrator permission. You can do this by going to the Server Role Settings and selecting the Ticket Tool role. Switch to the Permissions tab, then enable the administrator permission and save. Consider leaving a like and comment if you found this video helpful.